Sam Krivis, two-time Flow National champ. Sam, first off, you got a little revenge from the state tournament this year.
Yeah.
Valley beat you at the state tournament. You actually took fourth in your state tournament, right?
Yeah, I did.
Pennsylvania's tough.
Yeah, it is.
When you look at that, you know, coming back, bouncing back, bad state tournament.
Yeah.
But, you know, you still got a lot to prove at a national event like this.
Yeah.
What's it mean to come back and bounce back?
I mean, it's awesome. The state tournament didn't go quite the way I wanted it to, and I knew that I had to train hard, like, next month to get back on the top, and my goal was to win it, and happened.
Winning the way you won, you know, a 2-1 match. It's close till the end. You got to do a little bit of track meet there at the end.
Yeah, a little bit.
But, you know, winning tough like that, how important is that?
It's really important. I mean, every match down here, the finals, they're all going to be close, and just have to be smart and have mad awareness and just know the time, know the clock, and be smart with it.
A lot of peaks and valleys for you.
Yeah.
You're at a peak right now. What's it like when you're down in the valleys?
I mean, it's tough, but sometimes it's good because you can work with what you didn't do good with and use it as an advantage to get back on the top, and hopefully it's good from there.
Do national rankings mean anything to you?
Yeah, but I mean, I don't get too caught up in it because, I mean, you're as good as your last match, but I mean, yeah, it's a good gauge to look at opponents, but I mean, yeah, it means something to me.
How's the hardware? Show me that hardware.
It's awesome.
Is that the coolest thing you've ever gotten?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Award-wise?
Yeah.
What do you do with that?
You hang it up and forever.
Hang it up forever and you have it?
Yep, keep it.
All right, what's the next goal? What's next on the list for you?
Train this summer, get bigger, lift a lot, and go into Super 32 next year and hopefully win that. Be a three-timer. That'd be sweet.
What schools are on the radar for you?
Still undecided right now, but I mean, I probably like Pitt, Penn State, Ohio State, Virginia Tech, University of Virginia. I'm gonna take a few college visits this summer and then go from there.
All right, Sam, you got anything else for me, man?
Well, it was great.
Congratulations. Thanks for the time. Good luck training moving forward.
Okay, thank you.